Speaking to NBC following the former Secretary General's removal from office, Normalization Committee Chair Hilda Basson Namunjebo said Barry Rukora was served with a letter from the Sheriff of the Court in the presence of police.
We simply reiterated the position of FIFA, as expressed also on the website, that Mr. Rukora is no longer the General Secretary of the NFA, and consequently we asked Mr. Rukora to vacate the premises of the NFA. He has done so. He has handed over the keys of his office, and he's also handed over the keys to the vehicle that he was using, which is an official vehicle in spite of the fact that he does have a very generous transport allowance, which enables him to buy private vehicles for himself.
Basson Namunjebo says the decision follows numerous failed calls for Rukora to vacate office after his contract expired last year. The committee chair urged Rukora to approach them in case of any outstanding issues or for compensation that might be due to him, with the aim of having the matter dealt with within 7 days from now. Approached for comment, Rukora confirmed his removal from office, declining any further comment, saying it is too early to do so.